have now is a major block. As I said, somewhere between 20 and 30% of every single S&P 500 company voting for sustainability and therefore voting against board members, executives, and resolutions that would seek to promote business first and politics second.
Who is the small hedge fund that just got three directors elected to the Exxon board?
Right, that's Engine Number One. Is a small hedge fund that is devoted very aggressively to environmentalism and to encouraging radical environmental practices in business. And they challenged Exxon at their annual shareholder meeting and put three candidates up for the board of directors. Historically, this would have been nothing but a blip.